News now in Beverly Grove, where there's been a water main break.
Stu Mundell is live overhead in Studio 2. Stu.
Well, Pat, we haven't seen one of these in a while. This is happening here in the Beverly Grove area, right off of Beverly Boulevard. You can see the water bubbling out of the ground. Now, LA City Fire was called out here earlier on to identify the problem. They identified it as a water main break. You see there are no road closures right now. The water basically running down Beverly and then down a small street out here called Harper through a residential neighborhood. Some of the residents taking advantage of this water and throwing it on their lawns. Now, this water basically running almost down to Melrose. DWP has been made aware of the situation. Unclear if any water restrictions or problems with the residents and their water use will be from this, but right now I can tell you there are no road closures. DWP not seen yet. The water continues to bubble out onto Beverly Boulevard. Live at Sky 2 over Beverly Grove. I'm Stu Mundell. Paul, Pat, back to you.